began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
Good morning,
folks!
I'm Sammy C.
I'm Maddie G.
And I'm Mayo G.
And these are your morning announcements.
Today is October 28th. Go to yearbookforever.com to order your yearbook. They are $50 until January 1st. There are some last year's yearbooks available for $65. See Mrs. Peralta Sauls.
The junior class is selling poinsettias from Andy's Garden. They are $12 and cheaper than if you purchase them from the Garden Center. The sale is over on October 29th. And the flowers will be delivered to the high school cafeteria Monday, November 23rd. You will need to pick up your flowers on that date by 4:30 p.m.
Listen up. Powder Puff is canceled for Thursday because there's a hurricane coming to town. So we're rescheduling for Monday, November 2nd. Game time, 7 p.m. Teams may arrive 6:30 p.m. And the ticketing team should be ready by 6:20. Excuse me. National Anthem will be performed by senior Kylie Ryan at 6:58, and the team t-shirts will be passed out Thursday, and students should wear them to school on Monday.
Fans and family members can purchase up to 5 tickets from the ticketing app. Senior PPF is the code for the seniors, and junior PPF is the code for the juniors. Please encourage your family to come. This is a great and fun fundraiser.
Golf team stop in Mr. Barnes' room today to pick up your pullovers.
Golf team.
And the following virtual visits will be hosted during Lunch or Focus, November 3rd at lunch, Shawnee University, and November 3rd at Focus, Indiana University East.
Ciao, anyways.
Have a good day.
Good morning, Vlogs. This is your day in history. I'm T-Money.
And I'm E-Money.
In 1886, the Statue of Liberty is gifted to us from France. In 1919, Congress enforces the prohibition of alcohol.
In 1965, the St. Louis Gateway Arch is completed. In 2007, Argentina elects its first women president. Your famous birthdays is Bill Gates. He turns 65, and Brad Paisley turns 48. Have a great
day!
Stonks.
Stonks. Good morning, everybody. The stocks have all taken a fat dump today. The Dow Jones is down 2.2%, S&P 500 down 2.4%, and the NASDAQ down 2.8%.
Your winner is First Solar Incorporated, and your loser is P.T. Bank Mandiri.
Bank.
Kramer, not the guy from Seinfeld, said it's very hard to buy a lot of stocks right now because of these COVID case numbers.
True that. Boeing CEO says they're very close to the finish line on getting the 737 MAX flight ban lifted.
Oh yeah, big flight.
Yeah, big flight's about to be happening. Boeing posted another loss, but the results weren't as bad as the analysts thought. After the 737 MAX, which has been grounded since March 2019, after two fatal crashes. So yeah, Boeing should be getting back in business soon.
Back to flight.
Have a good day!
What's up, Milton? This is your West Mountain weather with Weather Boy Ray Sean.
It's currently 46 degrees and cloudy. We got a high of 58 and a low of 44. There's going to be rain tomorrow, so be ready for that. High of 48 and a low of 37.
And Hurricane Zeta is moving rapidly to the Gulf Coast. Y'all have a good day.
What's up, Milton-Union? This is your sports report.
We got football Friday against Carlisle, and then the Dodgers won the World Series, and then Powder Puff got moved to next Monday.
Top 10 in college football rankings is number 1, Clemson, number 2, Alabama, number 3, Ohio State, Number 4, Notre Dame. Number 5, Georgia. Number 6, Oklahoma State. Number 7, Cincinnati. Number 8, Texas A&M. Number 9, Wisconsin. And number 10, Florida. Y'all have a good day.
I'm Prison Mike.
Please be with your joke of the day. Why did the headless horseman go into business? He wanted to get ahead in life.
What is up, Bulldog Nation? We have a tradition around here. We dress up for Halloween. So tomorrow we're dressing up for Halloween. So teachers will be dressing up. Students are encouraged to dress up. Get with your friends. Have a theme. Wear your Superman cape, whatever. Just a couple rules, remember. Have to have your mask on. You can't wear like a full cover mask. But besides that, you can dress up. Superhero, whatever. Like I said, it's more fun if you get a group of friends, you guys all kind of have a little theme going on. But dress up day, Halloween, tomorrow, it'll be fun. See you.